All right, you're clear.
Why do I agree to this shit?
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero needs theme music. No one man should have all that power.
Touchdown. Shandi, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss.
The freight elevator. Give me the code.
Go to hell.
Is that really how you want to play?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Which wire stops the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thank you.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah. Little help from up there might be nice. You gonna hit these assholes? Shoot them already!
That went well.
Another roadblock.
I'll remember this one.
The building is just over the bridge.
I'll set up and be waiting.
fight were shit. That was fun. Someone had better buy me a drink. Move faster next time.
Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out, no one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's
murder time. Fun time.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
They keep that up, they'll go home rich.
So, Bobby, how do you clean sewage out of a convertible?
With a toothbrush.
Really?
No, I let the rental company take care of it. Are you kidding me?
Wasn't that kind of shitty of you?
Not as shitty as what this contestant is doing to those mascots.
Spectacular performance!
Quite a performance so far.
Cash in pocket!
And that's it! We have a winner!
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all the shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this. Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
I'll remember this one.
Boss!
Looks like the manager went home for the day.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
That's a little big for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
All right, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him.